I'm going to show you how to put a standard sized Birdy Bra crop supporter chest protector onto your standard breed chicken. The instructions would be the same for the bantam breed using a bantam size crop bra. So you take your chicken and you put the straps on either side of the chest and cross the neck. You take the lower strap and you go under the wing and you tie it to the opposite strap across the back. So you're tying it diagonally. And you take the right hand upper and you tie it to the lower left under the wing, across the back. And you'll notice that this is very good for supporting a pendulous crop because you have your pressure right here at the upper chest. Now, if you need compression and you want it to be have more coverage on the chest, you take the lower straps and instead of going under the wing alone, you thread it through the legs, then under the wing, and then you tie it across diagonally. Again, through the leg, under the wing. Tie it diagonally. Use whatever knot you like. And then you'll see that you've got more chest coverage and compression over more of the chest.